Chris Rix for buying a little extra time by scrambling out of the pocket. Watch Chris Rix elude the rush. Ray Willis gets beat by Darryl Lee. He gets outside, sets his feet again, and finds P.K. Sam for the touchdown. Gus Scott got turned all around and couldn't find the ball.
Five plays, 72 yards, the last 52 to P.K. Sam.